Venga a pasar un buen rato, rato. No te vayas de mi lado, lado. Háblame bajito, que nadie se entere. Dímelo al oído, que es lo que tú quieres. Hey guys, I haven't been here for a while because I started college and right now I'm in Pittsburgh, I think. Pittsburgh with my fiance, and yeah, I am 18 and I'm engaged, but I never introduced him to anything or like talked about him for 3 years. I had to keep him a secret, but you know, life happened and now I'm able to show him and etc. This is my ring. It's like a, can't really see it, but like, yeah. And sorry if I'm awkward, I just haven't done this in a long time. And when you're starting YouTube, it's weird. Yeah, I'm gonna show you, so calm down, thank you very much. But yeah, like when you're starting YouTube, it's weird to talk to like a camera because you're technically not talking to anyone until you post it. So it's like funny. Yo, yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna show you him. Okay, that's him.
Hi.
Tell him your name.
Right? My name is Caesar, right? Caesar Elijah Santiago. César de Santiago Valle Pagan Figuera Rojas. In reality, it's just Caesar Elijah Santiago. But I'm the guy, you know, that for 3 years she's been keeping under the covers. Yeah.
I've been because of you.
Well, yeah, because of me and my parents. They're kind of not supportive of it. But, you know, hopefully now I will be in more in this channel. You know, I don't know, give us context. Hopefully some pranks.
No.
Some reaction
Ooh,
stuff.
Oh my gosh.
Stuff, you know?
Oh, no.
We got a lot of tea to spill to you guys. So, yeah.
He has the tea.
Literally.
The tea.
We're in Pittsburgh right now, actually. But yeah.
He is, well, we're making two videos. We're going to do a vlog. And then there's one just like saying who he is. Yeah. Should I do that? I don't know. You'll see at the end of this if I made two videos or one. But, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
So tell them how you proposed to me.
How I proposed to her. So okay, so right. So it was in a Saturday, right? I think so, yeah. On Saturday, yeah. I woke up in the morning. I was kind of planning to get her a ring.
August 17th,
because I was the 19th.
And, 19th?
Yeah, the 19th. And I decided, you know what? There's a ring place like in 96th Street in Manhattan, and we were in 132nd in her house. So I decided to jog all the way from 132nd Street all the way to the store.
He's dumb though. Wait, let me explain. Because I had a little ring, right? Like a promise ring thingy. So I always put it on my dresser. Mm-hmm. And I wake up and I'm like, it's not there. Oh my gosh. And I look around the room thinking, you know, he probably took it. But I'm just like, maybe not. So I'm checking. It's not there. He's like, watch when I come home. If I find it, you owe me. And I'm like, mm-hmm, sure.
Yeah,
so he goes around the other side of the bed. And he goes under the bed. And he's like, you're dumb. It's right here. And I'm like, no, it wasn't.
Well, technically speaking, it was right there.
Technically, it wasn't. Because you placed it there and then took it.
I was like, I want to make sure this is the right ring size. So I literally took it and put it in my, like, wallet. Just, you know. And I told her I was going to go see my aunt. To take her to this place where I actually took her. But I just didn't know where it was in reality. And so I went to the place, the ring place, and got it and came back. We got dressed and everything. And then we actually went to the wrong place originally. I took her to like a motel place or something.
Yo,
like that.
Oh my gosh.
Like a hotel in midtown.
Literally, the place we went to eat, when we get off the train, it was right around the corner. And we walked like 7 minutes the opposite direction just to walk back.
And reservation was like at 7 o'clock, and we were like,
I hate being late.
Literally 5 minutes. Late, you know, and I told her we were fine because I didn't want to hear her mouth actually, but you know, it's okay. So, anyways, we went upstairs, got the reservation. She was already impressed, even though it was kind of small spaced.
It was too fancy.
Robert. It was Robert.
Robert, it was really such a simple name.
Some simple name, but very, very fancy. Like, I felt like I was eating white.
I'll
people
put some
food.
Pictures of what
white
we ate.
People food, man.
No, the waiter was mad nice.
Yeah, the waiter was amazing. Yeah. There was actually piano music in the background, somebody playing the piano. And so we got the food, we got appetizers, the main course, and dessert. dessert was at the after the proposal. So while the main course happened, I was very nervous because I was like, it's getting closer to the time. And I was like, do I want to do it now here in front of all these people? Or do I actually want to do it downstairs where she thought I was going to do it? But she failed.
No. So, yes. Oh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I thought you were going to do it at the fountain. Because fountain, like this downstairs. Fountain.
Yeah. And so I went to the bathroom after we finished I finished my food. She was already done with her food.
I was complaining about my back. So when he came back, he touched my back. Yeah. I said back like 3 times. Anyway, I thought he was just like being cute, like, oh, your back hurts, whatever.
Yeah, so I was like, I was like, oh, babe. And I turned around and then she was like, yeah, hi. And then I got on my knee and she was like, are you for real? Like, no, stop it. Are you serious?
I was like, what?
Oh, snap. And you see, I had everything planned what to say. But when I actually got on my knee, my mind went blank. I was like,
you know what would have been funny if you went on your knee? He's just like, ow, ow.
No, but in reality, it was crazy because I was like, oh snap! Like I lost all blank, everything, my words were gone.
Yeah, he said a little speech. It was like short.
It was a minute long, you know, and everybody was like finding notice like within the end of 15 seconds left. They were like, oh my gosh! And after she said yes, everyone was like, oh. Mm-hmm. I actually have it on my Instagram.
There's a video, but it's like very dark because it was like nighttime and the lights were off in the restaurant and there was like little candles. Nice. So it was like, it was dark. I might put it in here.
I mean, I have it on
it'll just Instagram be very dark.
Just follow my Instagram, you know.
Follow him at Caesar_official_18 on Instagram. Thanks. Right. Anyways. Stupid. But they gave us free champagne and we're underage.
Yeah. I didn't even ask for it. He was just like, congratulations, sir. I was like,
yeah, we're both 18, so I was like, okay.
It was pretty fun, but it was a good experience, though. You know, the Robert place was really nice, expensive. but
yeah, I paid for tip. It was like $20.
She paid for tip, but you know, I paid for the thing, which was over 100. Anyways, it was really good, though. And then I'm happy, you know, she gets to show you guys who I am. So now you'll see me more often here, and we're actually trying to vlog more and post more together. Yeah. Trying to make this a couple channel.
Oh, and like I said, I'm in college now, so I have a lot more freedom. College. And you should comment if you want me to do like a college tour. I go to Binghamton University.
.com.
No, I go to Binghamton University, so Bearcats, yes. So I could do like a campus tour, a room tour, even though my room ain't all that. Yeah.
It's very small.
And I can like talk about the school, so tell me about that. The food.
So just tell us what you guys want for content, you know.
Content.
Same thing.
Context. Yeah. Oh my god.
You probably might not edit that out, but it's okay.
I won't.
There we go.
That's too much work.
It's too much work. So yeah.
But we're gonna do a different video that goes more into detail about our relationship.
Oh yes.
And we're gonna do a vlog. But there's a surprise in the vlog because he's trying out for something, but that'll be in the next vlog. So I mean in the next video, not vlog, this is it, man. But yeah. All right,
so.
And help us come up with
like a slogan,
an intro thingy to say, you know, like instead of just like, hey everybody, because I'm so awkward in the beginning because I don't know what to say. Why. I'm just like, hi guys, I'm back, hello. I'm like, yeah, I need something to say, and like something to say goodbye to. And I want a name. Like, okay, my name's Jasmine, obviously, and like his name's Caesar. Yeah. So try to make a ship name. If you can't, then comment that. Because, yeah, you know, future wise, like let's say this channel goes far.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. Then yeah.
Yeah.
We'll have a name and merch and all that. Hopefully. That'll be so cute. But yeah. Love you guys.
Love you guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. You know, share the video.
Yeah.
And have fun, guys.
Yeah, bye.
Peace.